chest real quick.
I remember when I met you, your flow was something special. Remember me, you in packs, tearing down venues. Numerous discussions, talking about who would blow. Motivation for late nights in the studio. I would drop a mixtape, you had to drop a verse on it. You would drop a mixtape, I had to drop a verse on it. Pax would drop a mixtape, we both would drop a verse on it. When a new song dropped, we knew you would be first on it. And I'ma definitely go, always had the memories of us at the car show. Taking pics with celebrities, battling on stage. Showing niggas just spit great, walking around. Passing out all our mixtapes. You showed love to your craft and we respected it. About that paper, we were a force to be reckoned with. Late night sessions, talking about the government. Breaking out a bottle of Henny just for the fuck of it. So many crazy times, I don't know where to start. Remember late night balling at Memorial Park. Chilling at the crib, watching YouTube clips. Playing PlayStation 3 or just watching the Knicks. Late nights in the studio, grinding it out. Sick of being stuck on the block and trying to get out. Sick of paying bills. Sick of 9 to 5 in it. Sick of living this life, just trying to survive in it. Started off plotting, so I'm still plotting. I miss you, homie, you're gone, but never forgotten. Always challenging each other, grinding and getting better. Building our legacy, your music gon' live forever. And I guarantee your name will always be remembered. Just like the hard work and grind we went through together. And when I got the news, to tell you the truth, it was real hard for me to step back in the booth. And rappers wanted me on tribute tracks, but I was betting them, cause I don't believe their RIPs was genuine. I know the truth, fuck how others can see. Cause you was more than a rapper, you was a brother to me. Matter of fact, you are a brother to me. That ain't stopping him. Betty up there dropping 16s with Pac in him. Conversating with God, God said he was watching him. Legends go to heaven, so we wanted black on top with him. Eternal kingdom, we knowing that you hold the crown. Had nothing but faith in me, so I'ma hold it down. As far as love goes, could tell there was plenty. Respected by your peers, an inspiration to many. A few cats said they got into rap because of you. And it was truly an honor to have you and my crew, talented and driven. Nothing like them other guys. R.I.P. homie, I see you on the other side.